If I were the Prince of Darkness, I'd want to adopt the whole world in darkness. And I'd have a third of its real estate, 4/5 of its population, but I wouldn't be happy until I had seized the ripest apple on the tree. I'd sit by the church's first, I'd begin by tapping up the spirits. If there was enough of a serpent, I would whisper to you as I whispered to me, that I had wings. To the young, I would whisper that the Bible is a myth. I would convince them that man created God instead of the other way around. I would define that what's bad is good, what's good is square. And if I would teach you to pray, and to be
I'm a rock.